See, I know the game only brings a sledgehammer out when he's up against so many fears. And if last week was any indication, the game is scared to death of me. But things are about to get worse for Triple H. Because I just got the official word that at Extreme Rules, you and I are going to compete in a street fight. See, I grew up in the streets where real men come from. The streets of Dublin, Ireland. It's tougher than anywhere in America, and it's certainly tougher than anywhere in this fallen empire. Triple H, you just by showing up at Extreme Rules, you'll be the one making a mistake. And trust me, fella, it'll be a mistake that you will regret for the rest of your career.
It's funny that you would stand out here and talk about mistakes. Because if you think for 1 second that you could just beat me down like you did after our match last week, and that I wouldn't come out here and do something about it, then you, my friend, are sadly mistaken. Because I just spoke to David Hasselhoff, and he said I get some payback. Because you and I are gonna have a match right here tonight.
Kofi is in control here.
Kofi wanting some payback for that steel pipe that Sheamus laid upside his head.
It kicked him. Oh, wait for the big kick. Kofi.
He missed it.
He felt the kick last week. He was ready. Cover to paradise connecting. It caught Sheamus on the temple. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. And Sheamus. Oh, the positioning. The positioning caused Kofi there. Sheamus was back too close to the ropes. It allowed him to survive. And Sheamus, though, right here in front of us, King, he's out of it. Sheamus' eyes were rolling toward the back of his head. Kofi Kingston suddenly in control. Look at.
Watch out, Kofi.
Oh, there's the monitor that almost cost Sheamus.
Look out!
Last week. But this week, Sheamus uses that same monitor as a weapon.
Well, I think the referee has disqualified Sheamus.
Oh, boy. Picked up that
television. This match as a result of a disqualification, Kofi Kingston.
Well, Sheamus was in a fight here tonight.
Yeah, but Kofi Kingston laid out, and you got to remember, what we just saw would be perfectly legal in a street fight.
Anything around ringside would be predisposed to be used as a weapon in a street fight. And look at Sheamus.
Wait a minute here, wait a minute. Watch his back. Ooh. This is not...